Microsoft hands-free sound machine is a powerful yet simple to use beat looping sound creation tool. The main interface mimics a drum machine with 8 rows, each containing 16 buttons that can be toggled on and off to generate rhythmical output. Sound machine was created with one very important design goal in mind. It can be operated by just the movement of your eyes and does not require mouse, keyboard, touch interaction to use. For users with a compatible Tobii eye tracker attached to their system, composition, playing, and editing basic musical pieces can all be controlled with your eyes. When you launch Sound Machine, the main interface will present you with an 8x16 grid of beat cells. Toggling given cells in a particular row will establish the beat for the MIDI instrument, note, or wave sample represented by that row. For convenience, each row has a clear button positioned at the far right that provides a way to quickly turn off all of the beats in that particular row. There is also a Clear All button in the lower right corner that will clear all of the beats from all of the rows in one quick step. The current sample set is configured to be a drum kit. Each row or track is set up as a different percussion instrument. To set the beats for the bass drum, I simply look at the center of a particular beat cell until it lights up and locks into the lit mode. If I want to remove a beat, I can look back at the cell until it fades and goes dark. Sound Machine allows you to compose a sequence ahead of time, but also lets you compose on the fly in real time as it continuously loops in play mode. In future videos, we will explore the settings screen, the sample set editor, and other features of Sound Machine.